When you change the oil on a Honda Ridgeline, Pilot, or Odyssey, the oil filter is going to be located right above this bracket, which can cause a mess. If you don't have the proper oil catcher, grab yourself an oil mat, just like this one, and place it in between the oil filter and that bracket, just like this. Now most of, if not all of that oil is going to get on the mat instead of the bracket. Your cleanup process will now be a lot easier. Like and follow to learn more about